What's in here? Can't hurt to look.
Use some help with the research we're conducting. We can't really tell whether the drugs actually help the infected. Transformation takes place so quickly, it's impossible to take a proper sample. John and Nick agreed to test the drugs on themselves, but we don't have the results yet.
Yes.
All right. We managed to lock a few of the infected in the stockroom. You need to draw the sample from their muscle tissue, but hurry. If they mutate any further, it'll be too late. We're running out of aluminum potassium sulfate, and its use is crucial to our research. Can you get me that chemical from the warehouse?
All right.
Do be careful with it. Please hurry.
Maybe there's something inside. Maybe there's something useful.
We're making very good progress, but we can't continue without it. Please hurry. That's it! Yes, you did it!
Ah!
Let's take a look. What do we have here?
It's been a long time since I last told my parents how much I love them. Thank you.
Very impressive, thank you. This may furnish a few pieces still missing from the puzzle.
Kuru is endemic among the native population here, but the incubation period can take up to 12 years. Many of the natives here have built up an immunity which keeps the virus latent even longer. But this new virus is very different. It goes full-blown within hours. I think I may be able to create a vaccine, but to do so, I need a stable version of Kuru that hasn't yet mutated. Can you help me with that?
I'll see what I can do.
You must find someone from Ope's clan. Someone who hasn't had any contact with the infected, and get a sample of their blood or tissue. Speak with the shaman, because I don't know if anyone like that even exists.
All right then. Now you just need to find someone from Ope's clan who hasn't had contact with the infected. They don't even have to be bloody alive. See, they have a practice here where they embalm the dead, turn them into mummies, right? You just need to find one of these mummies and take a sample. Listen to me.
Please hurry. Time is running out for all of us.
Hello? If you happen to be near the bungalows, could I ask you a favor? Could you look in bungalow number 3 for my work files? I was working on
Definitely.
Great. I'll be right here. I could really use that data. Did you find my laptop?
We devised a formula that can render someone temporarily invisible to the undead. It uses a pheromone inhibitor and fools them into believing that you are not among the living. But to complete the formula, I need a compound called Icaridin. It's highly volatile, and we keep it in chemical storage. Do you think you can find some and bring it back?
I'll do my best.
Très bien. The storage facility you want is behind the main building. Have you found it yet?
Thank you.
Maybe there's something inside. Let's open this up.
There it is. Thank you. This could make all the difference. Dr. West said you'd... But to continue my research, I need you to find something for me. I need a large quantity of diseased tissue from a specific type of the infected. I'm interested only in those that are bloated and swollen as if they'd been drowned and left to rot.
I'll see what I can do.
They can be found near... This'll do just fine. I'll tell Dr. West how helpful you've been.
Très bien. Okay, give me a minute. I will mix the formula.
See those files on the table? Take that to Monroe at the lab. He'll know what to do. Please.
I'm in.
Go.
Anything will help. Maybe there's something useful.
Oleander grows in well-lit places. Please keep looking.
Welcome!
Every person in my village ate the flesh of the immortals. But many did not resurrect. The spirits are angry with us. The only warriors left are in the tombs of our ancestors. It is in the mountains, near our village. Take me to your boat, and I will lead you. Far before the first of my kind walked the land, before this world even existed as it is, there was another time. The dream time. In this time, nothing had substance, and there was no life or death. We existed without fear, without pain, without purpose. We traveled there in our sleep. For the dream time is always with us, waiting in the darkness. from deep within the void and darkness, and created the sky and the sea and the land and everything alive and everything that isn't. The great serpent who created the sea and great mother who gave us life still watch over us, and many other greater and lesser spirits and their legion. Do you see them? There! Mortals, the resurrected, their spirits remain on this plane. They live in both worlds, the dream time. That is why they are sacred. They consume us to become one with us, for they are the bridge between the two worlds, the world of the spirit and the world of flesh and blood. Another one! Don't let them stop us!
From what I understand, they worship these bloody things. They might be infected to become resurrected. So I'm afraid you might have some problems with his shaman. Keep an eye on him, right?
I'll wait in the boat, but hurry up, okay? This place is evil as evil can be.
We make the sacrifices for the spirits at this altar.
see one.
There is my village. Angry spirits are everywhere. Stay close to me. Maybe we will avoid the fight. I resurrect you, brothers, our great warriors. Follow me quickly. We must leave the village at once. Those whispers are a warning. Do you see them?
Yeah.